Thank you. Pretty fancy place you got in here.
Hi, Varsh. Glad you could make it.
Thanks for having me here. I'm a little nervous. Should I be?
Oh, no. You can just relax. You can chill. So basically, we're launching Gourmet, which is our in-flight menu. And we want you to taste a dish of ours. But before we get into the tasting, tell us, what kind of food do you usually like?
Well, you're asking a Malayali what he likes. Malabar cuisine, hands down. Any time of the day, Malabar cuisine has my heart. But if I had to pick what my favorite food would be, definitely kapa and mean curry. I think it's my comfort food. It just makes me so happy. Even when I'm traveling, I make sure that I find a favorite Malabar cuisine in and around where I stay and make sure I end up going there. So yeah, that's me.
That's awesome. So we've got a bit of a surprise for you. We're just going to have you blindfolded now.
Okay, that's interesting and surprising.
Remember, no peeking.
Understood. I think I can smell it already. I think the food is here.
The aroma, does it tell you anything?
I think lemony butter. Can I start having it?
Yeah, dig in. Take off your blindfold.
Okay. It looks delicious. Is it fish?
Maybe.
So I was right about the lemony butter.
Yeah.
And I think this fish, what kind of fish is this?
So this is an herb grilled fish prepared by our export chefs at Taj Sats.
Acha, this is so yum. I think you should ask me what my favorite food is again. What's the next dish you want me to try?